So we're in Denver still, and we had a tornado watch for this area, and now it's hailing, coming down like crazy. You can kind of see it coming. It's hitting the window and bouncing off the window. So we're having fun watching it. I don't know if this is being caught on film very well, but
Oh my goodness, how we can go out tonight. Look at the star, it stopped. The wind is bad.
you can tell how hard it's raining and how hard it's blowing by the angle of the gentleman's umbrellas down there. You can see the umbrellas are completely turned sideways. It's the only way they can keep the water off of them. It was really blowing and coming down. It was crazy. We decided to stay up in our room until it stopped, obviously, before we went out and hopped the bus to cruise around town, which I'll tell you about in just a second. But it actually, in fact, there's so much rain. If you look to the far left there, you can see the water bubbling up out of the gutter system because it was just too much water for the system to handle. It was just crazy. The storm finally ended. As you can see, there's ice on the bus from it. We decided to take the free bus out to look around to see what the aftermath of the storm was like, along with these couple other riders on the bus. And here's what we found. Aftermath of the hail and wind storm. Completely covered in leaves. Now, what a lot of you may not know is that in downtown Denver, you have the 16th Street, which is the main street and is actually a pedestrian mall that goes for many, many blocks clear across downtown. And there is a free shuttle bus that normally goes all the way up and down 16th Street, but they're doing major construction, so there's a new route. It heads down 17th Street going east and 15th Street going west. You have to be able to look for the little banners. Sometimes they're big banners, sometimes they're little tiny signs attached to light poles that tells you it's the new temporary stop. So it gets kind of confusing. Now, if you take the train like we did, it's very confusing. What you have to do is head straight out of the terminal area to the south and go across the street. And there's a stop right there that you can wait for the bus. That's the best place to go. If you are going to the train station, you want to get on there. It will go up to 16th Street right at the train station. And as you turn the very first stop after Wynkoop, you want to get off and go due north right into the train station. Now, when you're going, there's many buses on this new route. Before, it was only the 16th Street bus that was allowed up and down 16th Street. Now they're doing this new route, there's lots of buses, so make sure you're getting on the right one, which is are these red ones that say free mall ride, red and blue. So there's your tip for the day on getting around downtown Denver.